But I'm understanding here is that the mission just started without me even telling it to do anything. After knocking an enemy back with attacks, like the final hit of a combo, you can press circuit to automatically go after the enemy and perform the special midair combo. Okay. Let's fucking do this. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bitch. Come here! Oh my god. Oh, I like her. She's elite. She's definitely elite. I like her. She's super elite. I like this girl. I don't know who she is because, you know, I didn't know I skipped the dialogue like that. And I ended up skipping dialogue by accident. So that's definitely a fault on my part. I don't know if you can, you know. All I know is that I'm using her now. We just beating people. Oh my lord. This girl's overpowered. She's elite. I can transform. Let's see what's her transformation like. Okay! What? She just pulled a dick out her titties! The fuck was that? Okay, I like that transformation. That's elite. That's elite. She's elite. I like her. She's elite. Come here, you little fucking cunt. Yes. Beat that ass. In exchange for consuming 10% of your maximum health, you can press down to perform a limit break, a powerful area attack that knocks back nearby foes. Okay. If knocked back by an enemy, the thing press X again. Well, I know that. I use limit break. That's overpowered. Low key. Yeah, that's low key OP. Oh my god, they jumping me! They jumping me! Fuck that! You want these hands? You want these hands, bitch? Bitch. Bitch. Let's see what you got. Oh my, that's OP as fuck! She's fucking a female Kung Lao, except it's not a hat! That's elite! That's elite! This is elite, this is elite, she's elite, she's elite, she's elite, she's elite. And there's somebody all the way over there, you see her? Like. Come here! Fucking you. You little cunt. Fuck that, bitch. Press R1 to guard while guarding, you will not take damage regardless of where the attack is coming. That's OP as fuck. Perform a parry by matching the time. Oh, we can parry in this game. Okay. I'm pretty sure I pressed R1. You're cheating now. Oh my god. Attack me, you cunt! That didn't work. That didn't work. Son! Even if I leave it to last minute, I can't get it. It's not gonna work. There we go, stupid bitch. Alright. I was so close. Alright, one more time. Let's do it. Attack me, cunt. Stupid. Wow, don't attack me two times. Fuck that. You gonna get these hands. Yo, she's overpowered. scrolls. Huh, please. Not supposed to be scared? Level 2, baby! Oh, that's right. Let him know, baby. Yumi, let him know. I know her name's Yumi because that's what it said. Let's go. Let's go. Mm. Bitch. Okay. You know, parrying in this game is a little more difficult than other games. Mainly for the fact that it's... I don't know. It just seems a little more unnatural in this game than another game that normally, you know, gives you the chance to parry. No, fuck off, you cunt. Ha! That was the last enemy, baby! My girl, I like her. She's not my favorite though, because there's got to be a different one. Alright, let's see what's next. I'm mad I really skipped that dialogue though. Like, where's the dialogue? Yeah, her titties are just huge. They all have huge tits. The fuck? We're just there. They were big titty females, just like you guys. Don't worry, it's okay. Who's this? Cheeky. Why does she have that mask on her face? Is she ugly? But why is she wearing that mask? I got a B. Fuck you! Yin Yang and Flash, is that what that says? Okay, I guess. I would love to save. I should have kept recording the first part and this would have never happened. I'd have just saved right here, right now. Wow. Alright. Who's this? Miyabi. What is, are those wings on her back? Is that a wing on her back? Or is that like a blade? Like a giant fucking blade? Like one of them circular blades? Like, is that what that is? Because I don't know what that is. What is she, a shut-in? She's pretty good looking. And she looks like she's from hell. That's kind of creepy, actually. She has a guild. Alright, this sounds like she sounds like she's from a video game. Oh wait, She is. She's talking about a game. Okay. She's talking about an RPG. Okay. Playing a game within a game. That's pretty cute. I like this Miyabi girl, and I like the little RPG fiend. Usually those are the deadly ones. I don't know about you, Emu. Oh, whatever your fucking name is, I don't know about you. But you're probably overpowered too. My dog's barking and shit. I know she's beautiful, but damn. Calm down. Again, I know she's beautiful, but damn, calm down. Again, yo, I know she's beautiful, but chill out. She has one of those light voices. Okay. We just said that. What is wrong with you? Well, they said her forehead got bigger and shining, but in my eyes, you got a big forehead now. It's too late. You lost. But she has a light voice. I like that. I like characters like that. They're not too annoying. So I'm assuming they're gonna go through what happened to Ryobi and Riona. Yep, I knew it. Of course. I want to see who we're going to control. We're probably going to control Miyabi, to be honest. She has leggings under her skirt. Wow, that's crazy. You're not trying to let us see your beautiful panties? Wow, that's fucked up! I'm pretty sure we're going to take control of Miyabi. We're about to see what the fuck her transformation is, to be honest. It's got to be sexy as shit. That's what I think. I didn't even get to read it! Jesus Christ. I knew it. She has a katana, bro! That's elite! Can you switch characters? Progress. What is this? Oh, she looks so goddamn sexy. Alright, she might be my new favorite. Hold on. While your partner is performing an aerial wave, press the touchpad button to join in and perform a fusion aerial wave. You can also press the touchpad button to have your partner join in while you're performing an aerial wave. Okay. How do you do that? Okay. That's elite! That's elite. That's elite! That's elite. I like that. Oh, that's what I like to see. I like that. That's elite. Yo, she's elite. It's my favorite character. Ooh. I haven't even met all the characters yet, but this is my favorite. Oh, she's elite. Ooh. She's elite. Oh my god, son. Miyabi, yo, marry me right now. We're about to transform. I'm about to see what the fuck you look like transform. Let's see. Oh, you're another one that put the dick, pulls a dick out her titties. Can't be done. Wait. Oh my god. Oh my god. Nope. This is the best. She's the best one. She's the best one. Nope. Nothing better. Come at me, bruh. Come at me, bruh. Why do all the big titty ones fucking, why all the big chested females in this game pull out fucking little scrolls out their titties like this, like their dicks? Like, nah, bruh. Well, I don't mind, of course, but but Jesus, they dead pull fucking scrolls out their titties. All the big breasted females in this game pull scrolls out their chest, and it looks like they're pulling the dick out their chest, and it's like, what are you doing? Why are you doing that? All right, while guarding with R1, you can tap the center of the touchpad with two fingers to make the screen zoom in for a bust shot. If you then spread your fingers left and right, you will enter frantic mode, which intentionally removes your outfit. That's R1. What is this? Wow. Okay. This is too much. This is too much. Oh my god. Oh, that's elite! She's elite! Come here, bitch. Don't block. Don't block. Don't block. Scared? You scared, bruh? You scared, bruh? You scared, bruh? You scared? Of course you're scared. Please. Oh my god, Miyabi's elite! I like her, I like her. This is my girl. This is my girl. Bitch. That's my girl. As you may know. Oh, I could do a level 2 attack. Special. Let's see what this is. Oh my god! Oh my god! There is nothing better. Oh my god. Oh my god. If hers is this elite. She's elite, bro! Like, this, yo, she's elite! Too fucking elite. Elite, man!
みやび、こいつらってこの間のスパリゾートで襲ってきたやつらと同じだよね。ああ、そうだな。見たことのない忍びだが、よっぽど私たちに用があるらしいな。まさか、寮母と寮なの？可能性はあるな。
What is she, a fucking vampire? She can smell people now? Like, you can smell people where they're coming from? Oh, they're about to run into the fact that her sister came back like the 7 Dragon Balls in Dragon Ball Z. Okay, I bet they're gonna be as surprised as I was, because she just came back. Oh, fucking, I don't know how the fuck I did not get a higher rank than me, because I was doing good. But alright. Let's save that real quick. And we're gonna see what the fuck is up. who's this? Asuka! She's the first, I think she, if I remember correctly, she's the first card in the pinup cards. She looks like she carries a fucking sniper in her arsenal. Like, she looks like she snipes people from 50 million miles away. She has a fucking cross in her eye. She's some angel devil fucking spawn and shit. Like, what the fuck is going on here? A pink cross. She's a fucking angel devil spawn. You can rub my shoulders! I don't want to rub your shoulders. I want to plant my balls on top of on the top of your pink hair. See, she understands. What's so fun about rubbing shoulders? Like, come on. Shoulders? Bruh. Want me to give you a massage? That's what you want. That's what you're suggesting. What is this? Look at this! You seem all tough and then you just be falling for her. It's cause she got a cross in her eye. I told you, angel devil spawn. The light again. Nice.
アスカ、見てみろ。お前の後ろの光を。なんですか、この光は。いつの間にこんなもの。この光は、おっぱいの国に通じる扉に違いない。この光を出現させたんだ。そんなわけありません。カツラギさん、気をしっかり持ってください。
Well, you love boobs way too much. Hey! Looks like a beach. Well, then what else would it be? What do you mean? What? Isn't there supposed to be... Don't you go to the beach in the summertime? What? What?
かなりの人数です。あの人たち忍び？先を持って向かってくるなら迎え撃つしかないな。うん、そうだね。やるしかないね。よし、みんな行くよ。
What do you mean? I'm pretty sure I'm gonna control Asuka and that's it. Every time I see the name Asuka, it reminds me of the word sugar in Spanish. Cause it's not spelled the same, but it's kind of said the same way. So it's like, so your name's Sugar? Like to me it's just like, so your name's Sugar, huh? Got it by the boob goddess! The boob goddess! Let's do this, baby. She has two swords! Bro, why you can't be doing this, man? Like, y'all can't be giving me characters I like. Jumping. While jumping was in, you can aim for a wall and hold circle to run up that wall. What? I'm supposed to wall run? Is that what this game is telling me? While wall running, press an X or triangle to perform a charging wall ambush on the nearest enemy. Even when you've pinned the enemy against the wall, blah, 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 you can still perform. Okay. Okay. I mean, the move's cool and whatnot. Oh my god. This mechanic is terrible. Honestly. This mechanic is trash. Alright, there we go. I don't like that wall run mechanic is trash. She's elite too! Oh my god, y'all can't have me choosing between my beautiful Mayubi and Asuka. Like, come on, baby. Although Asuka is sugar, you know, cause sugar is sweet. So, you know, I guess. Oh, time to transform! Time to transform! Wait! Stop, bitch! Transform! Oh! She pulled a scroll out of her titties like a dick. They just like putting sticking scrolls in their titties and shit. And she looks like a school ninja from School Rumble. She just looked like she left fucking a page from School Rumble. I don't mind, you know, I like School Rumble and all, but dang. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I want to see her special attack and all. I'm gonna do it. Oh my lord. Natural ninja, huh? I like that. It's okay to be an actual ninja. Great. I gotta do all this. What? You want some of this, baby? Please. You don't want none of this. Get down, you little cock sucking hoe. All right. Okay. Oh, I could do it. What's her thing? Oh my god. Oh my lord. All right. This is not fair. Look at this shit. Look at this OPS shit, bro. Oh my god. I have two favorite characters now. That's it. There's like I can't pick one. I can't pick one, son. This is too much. For some reason they tell you you can do an ultimate attack and I've been trying to do one and it doesn't pop up. That's the end of the fight, isn't it? Yeah, there we go.
来てみたらこれはますます気な臭くなってきたな。ユミちゃん、それにミヤビちゃんも。もしやアスカさんたちも謎の光に吸い込まれてしまったのですか。うん、いきなりで抵抗するまもなかったよ。ミヤビさんたちとは先ほど合流したのですが、ここに来た状況は全く同じです。一体 何が起こっているのでしょうか。 でも誰かが私たちをここに集めたのかな。ああ、そう考えるのが妥当だろうな。 事情があってな。2人もここに来ていたのなら話は早い。早速合流するとしよう。
What's the end of that? Watch me get another beat. I knew it. What the fuck? What, like, what do you mean? That's fine. She leveled up, so it's gonna save, and we're gonna pick back up.